News Watch 12's Angela Kim joins us in the studio as she got to see how this could affect people here in the North Woods. Angela, good evening.
Yeah, Lane, people won't be affected too badly if they bought a locally grown tree here in Wisconsin. This invasive insect called EHS comes from the Carolinas. But there are 5 major retailers in Wisconsin with Christmas decorations that may have come from there.
Pine and Fraser fir and balsam.
Ruth Hempel uses all kinds of greens to make Christmas decorations at Fourth Floral in Rhinelander.
You just have to have that because it's, you know, in the middle of winter and there's nothing green outside, but the evergreens are green.
One bug could have made all that hard work go to waste, though. The elongate hemlock scale, or EHS, is an invasive insect people have been finding in holiday decorations like wreaths or boughs.
We found it so widely across the state that we would like to stop it in its tracks before it gets out into the environment.
Hempel gets her pine locally or from the West Coast, so she won't have to get rid of all of her Christmas products.
And I was like, oh my goodness. And then when I heard it was East Coast, the Carolinas, I was really relieved because I definitely don't want to get involved with bringing in any kind of invasive insect into the North Woods.
It may be common instinct to just take your holiday decorations after the holidays are over and just throw them in the trash. But actually, you shouldn't be doing that. You should be bagging them or burning them instead.
Just the bottom line is if you're unsure of where it came from or where the source of the boughs in your decorations was, just go ahead and take those precautions of bagging or burning. Don't put it on a compost pile.
One big priority for the Wisconsin DATCAP is making sure people in the North Woods, especially Christmas tree growers, keep their trees safe.
People may not realize it, but we're one of the major Christmas tree growers in the nation. And, you know, so it's important to the state as a whole economically, but it's also important to those farmers economically and to the people who they give jobs to.
Now, a spokesperson from DATCAP told me EHS can survive cold temperatures in the winter, too. So if you're suspicious of where your Christmas pine came from, bag it and burn it so the insect doesn't spread by springtime.